Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears. So go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and run the tyres as well, please. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great...
Energy.
stuff. You've taken P9. P9 now. The track is clear. Green flag. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Minutes of light rain. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. We'll Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Struggle in these conditions. If we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. We'll be right back. this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Seconds. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Understood, stopping this lap. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It's waiting to pick up the leader. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety cars reach the pit lane. a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. watching the amount of standing water on the road, for now we think it's safe to stay with the Inter. Track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Right, drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Best tyre for now. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it, you are the leader. Follow the safety car. Getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. So the rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Be careful. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, you're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Final lap of the race.